We need to reform the criminal justice system to make sure black mothers feel confident when they send their child, their son out on the street that he's going to be safe. We got to recognize that kid wearing a hoodie may very well be the next president.